Value Trades.
Welcome to this week's Market Blast Technicals, where we will look at the Hang Seng, the Nikkei, Dollar Yuan, WTI, and gold. We looked at gold last week, but we see that price action has still not broken out of the symmetrical pennant. Watch for a breakout in either direction, but keep an eye on the fundamentals as well with the U.S. election next week. As well, we looked at a key level of resistance on WTI last week, and price has fallen below now in the $39 region. Looking at Fibonacci, we see that price is ranging between the 50% level of support and the 61.8% level of resistance. Dollar Yuan has broken through longtime support last week and has retreated to this upper trend line, and this morning the stochastic oscillator gave us an overbought signal. Zooming out to the weekly chart, we can see that the current price of 6.7 is a key level from 2 years ago and 4 years ago, so a break either way might be significant. The Nikkei is still consolidating in this rising wedge, but all indices dipped last week, and the Nikkei has just bounced off this lower trend line. We also note that the bull market, where the 100-day moving average crossed above the 200-day moving average. On the contrary, we see that the 100-day moving average is still below the 200-day moving average on the Hang Seng Index, and that the level has just bounced off this upper trend line, and stochastics are showing overbought. That's all for now. Happy trading with Value Trades, and we will see you next week. CFDs and FX are leveraged products, and your capital may be at risk.